What's good, everybody? It's the Dom back at it with another 2K video. Before I get in it, wait, hold on. Alright, before I get started on this shit, yo, if you like good ass hip hop, if you like 2K, you like basketball, you just like the underground hip hop scene, yo, this is the channel for you. Look no further. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, yo, this is for you. But anyways, we're planning to get some legends and some other dude. Ooh, where you going, sir? Where you going? And it was actually a pretty close game. They were getting some good ass animations to watch. They're getting rebounds and shit on us. They were, I don't know, they were just tough. You just, you know, what can you do? And I'm not gonna lie, we actually lose this game. So yeah, we lose. But I did what I could. I did. Ooh, okay. You see my man with the fucking double cross. Okay. But yeah, I'm playing with one of my friends and my little brother again. So we decided to travel for once, because we never travel. I don't know why we don't. I mean, well, we went to travel this time. And we actually got some good-ass competition. That's because I was going to say that they had the defense because they were Rivet, but they're not Rivet. Obviously, they're Sunset, so they can make it a splash. And us Flyers, if you're a Flyer, I wish I could hold your hand and pray with you, because I know the struggle we're going through. We don't get shit. But yeah, as my man gets beat right there, my little brother does. He tines up the score. So at this point, I'm like, oh shit, we got some good ass competition. I gotta step up my game. I gotta step up my game. So I try to do what I can. I play some good deal. Look at my. This is too easy for. I'm contradicting myself. I'm saying it's easy, but they're playing good. You know what I'm talking about. That right there, that was too easy for him at that point. I don't want to contradict myself. And yeah, I did say contradict, because that's a big ass word. And I know, no, I did not go to college. I don't plan to, so. Sorry. But yeah. As you see, the score is like, it's only a 1-point game. So one of us has to take over. And I think I'm able to. Look at that. See the lag on that shot? I lag at the worst time. Look at this. No shot meter? 2K, 2K, 2K. Mm-mm-mm. What are we going to do with you? Yo, NBA Live, step up your game, because we need some. It's like a monopoly out here. One company's taking over everything, yo. NBA Live, step your game up so we can have some competition. I'm not saying I'm going to play your shit, but yo, step up your game. But anyways, look at me. I'm trying to cook him over here. Wide open mid-range again, and. Oh, my God, what am I supposed to do? Look at this. Defense. 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 Yeah. Yeah. Oh, my God. And look at that animation. That shit always goes in. Why? Why does that shit always go in? And I'm wide open and I can't make. Oh, my brother tried to put him in the blender. He tried to put him in the blender. Oh, I'm done. But yeah, I don't know why. The contact layups are the way to go now. Even in my team. I try to play my team. Fuck that. That's all it is contact layup, contact layup. And I'm wide open. Brick, brick, brick. Look at that defense, man. God damn, I do it all out here. Oh, okay. That was a cute move. But it didn't count. Shot clock cheese. Yeah. But as you can see, snatchback, speed boost. Okay, he read the passing lane pretty good. I mean, shit. If I were to do that, nope. I always complain about myself. I think I'm cursed. What you guys think? Are you guys cursed too, or is it just me? Do you guys feel the same way as me? Cause I feel like I'm fucking cursed in this game, especially when I come to Rivet. I can never do shit here. I don't know why. And it's not because they're Rough Riders. We're playing against some ballers, and I still have bad luck here. Where you going, sir? Look at this pass. Psh, I'm like Steve Nash with a little bit of Tom Brady, you know? and with a little bit of LeBron, a little bit of Kobe, you know, I could do it all. Oh, this man tries to hit me with the crossover, the center. I don't know what the center was trying to do right here. Look, sir. And I try to go for the steal right here. I'm pressing X, you know, trying to knock it out of his hands, but it is what it is. All right, at this point, I'm like, yo, I really need to take over. So I go for the quick basket, and I fail. I'm thinking to myself, oh, fuck. I'm choking out here. I'm choking. No, we're going to lose because of me. So I'm trying to step on my defense. You know, he makes that shot. Now I'm really like, oh, shit, here we go. My bad luck starting to kick in. Snatch back. Try to bring us back. Yo, look at this. Oh, where you going, sir? Right, see, right after that, I was hype. I was like, no, we're not losing this fucking game. We're not gonna lose. Look at this defense. What are you trying to do to me? You trying to score on me? Look at this. Ah, let's go. At this point, I'm like, yo, we got this. We don't even have to clamp up this possession. We just have to score next position. That's GG. That should have been a steal right there. I get beat. See, once you hold X, I'm like not even there. It's bullshit. But yo, I'm trying to end the game. I'm thinking to myself, what should I do? Should I score? Should I pass? And I see my man wide open. That's that Dimers badge. Splash. But yeah, that's the end of the video, guys. If you like the video, make sure you like the video, share it to your friends, whatever, and hit that subscribe button. It helps out a lot. And I'll be with another 2K gameplay for you guys in a couple of days. All right. Hope you enjoy the video. Peace.